Hello, and thanks for watching. My name is Camilo Perico. I'm part of the TRP team at GDS Instruments, and I want to introduce you to the Resonant Column Apparatus. This machine's purpose is to measure the stiffness at very small strains, which is something that's becoming very popular now that the focus of soil mechanics analysis is on this side, on the stiffness rather than on the strength. The machine is very compact, it's very easy to use. It has the help of some hanging weights that allow for the easy movement of the cell top. Apart from that, it's a standard three-axle setup with a pedestal, some ports for the pore pressure, a pressure controller that regulates the cell pressure, and in that sense, it's just a standard three-axle test that allows you to do saturation and consolidation, isotropic or anisotropic as an upgrade if you are interested in that. And an electronic part that's on charge of regulating torsion to find the natural frequency of the soil. Very small strains, as I said, different effective stresses. We have the control units that regulate the frequencies of the torsion movement, the power which you excite so that you can control the strain. Still a very small strain, but still you can control them. And a data logger that collects the other data from the specimen state. That's it. It's very compact, it's very easy to use, and hopefully you will be interested in learning a little bit more about that. Thank you very much.